someone really put pressure on me to say, what's your favorite composer? I would say Bach. So we're going to start out with four two-part inventions by Bach. These were originally written for keyboard, and in fact, when I was a little boy, I studied piano and I had to play these, so it's kind of nostalgic for me to play these in a transcription for flute and clarinet.